with the lip of your pan on the plate. Just turn the pan over, and there's your omelette. You see, that's very, very quickly done. And now you don't have to use a omelette, fancy omelette pan. I didn't know this until we went over to England, and I saw a woman called Fanny Cradock do a egg show on the TV over there. And she invited people just to come in with any old pan, and this is just an old iron pan I've had kicking around the house. You heat it up very hot on the burner, and then you take a piece of fresh pork fat, and you rub the pan with it. You've got to be sure that your pan is very, very, very hot. I don't know why this worked, but it works, but it is. I had always thought you had to have a special pan for omelets, because you can't cook omelets in a pan that sticks. As you can see, it's got to slide. Now see, that's beginning to smoke. So rub it with your paper towel, and then take it off the heat, and then go and make your omelet with it. Because very often, if you're an omelet expert and you go and visit people, they want you to make an omelet, and then there isn't any omelet pan. So if you use this trick, you can make an omelet no matter where you are. There are our two eggs again. Then I'm going to heat up this pan and put in the butter. These iron pans get hot awfully quickly, particularly. And you want to be sure that you don't let your butter burn or you get an awful taste. You see, those eggs are just beaten up about, 20 or 30 strokes. And then in they go. Trouble with these, see, this short handle is sort of a nuisance because you have to keep holding on to it. As you notice with this omelet, there's no liquid added at all to it because you want to be sure it doesn't stick. And there's that was tipping the pan to get the omelet down at the end. And then you can see why a long handle is easier. And then again, the unmolding just like that.